What's up, guys? This is Clay. I am the owner and president of Thunder Laser USA, and today I wanted to take a quick second to explain the differences in our lines of machines. So I know as a lot of you are shopping around or looking at machines, you might be saying, what's the difference between the Nova Series and the Bolt Series and the Aurora Series? So today I'm going to explain that at a very high level, just for you guys that are getting started so you can know what the differences are. So, our Bolt Series machines are our fastest engravers. So if you're planning to be doing a lot of engraving or if you want super high detailed engraving, the Bolt Series is where you're gonna be looking at. It's very fast. It's faster than our Nova Series. It's also an RF tube, so it's got higher detail. That's how you're getting those faster engravings. If you're looking to do more cutting, so if you're cutting more wood, acrylic, those types of things, leather, if you're going to be doing a lot of production cutting and you want good, fast cutting speeds, the Nova Series is going to be your best bet. And then finally, if you're going to be doing metal marking or things of that nature, our Aurora Series is our fiber machine. So this machine is oftentimes a add-on to a shop. So usually the CO2 is the most versatile. The CO2 lasers are the Nova and the Bolt. The fiber is a much more niche machine. But the Nova and the Bolt are the most versatile. And so this machine will do metal, whereas these two machines basically do everything except metal. So thank you guys for listening. If you have any further questions, please don't hesitate to give our sales team a call. Schedule a call, get on there. They love talking about these machines. They'd love to help you out. See what you're wanting to do with a laser engraver, and we'll talk to you soon.